So hi everyone, I'm your host Paras, Paras Pandit. How's it going? We have a crazy number of people here and this is damn amazing. This is not a typical hack, it's a unique hack and definitely you guys are gonna love it the way it goes.
First of all, thank you because 250 people in the house is a crazy thing. Each hackathon we say that, you know, this is our biggest. And we are continuing that.
I welcome all of you, Signitians, non-Signitians, everybody to this hackathon. It's not a small thing to, you know, sacrifice a weekend for a hackathon. Thank you so much for the passion you have shown towards testing and, you know, towards towards Signicon by signing up, right?
Testing, as all of you guys know, has come a long way. So long way that I think now we have transformed as a testing community, if I compare to where we were about a decade and a half.
This is right now the only 100% open source test automation. And this is what this tribe is about. It's about helping, it's about learning. And Comida is 100% open source.
So this is the basic overview of UNIFA. This is, once you visit this page, there'll be a wallet connection option in the top. When you click on it, you'll be presented with three options. You can use any of these options to connect your wallets.
This whole hackathon is full of prizes. Like, you know, there's nothing going to be without prize, you're going to take it. They're going to be crazy prizes to be distributed.
It was a great experience, networked with a lot of folks, understood a lot of perspectives. Comita channel was buzzing, could not sleep.
I say unique experience for me. Next year, in the coming months, if this gets organized, expect multiple teams coming in from my side.
This is a unique kind of platform which you guys have provided us.
It was wonderful session. Last year also I attended in Triple IT Hyderabad and it was wonderful. Yeah, and it was completely different experience and we really loved it.
In 2021 was a great event, thoroughly enjoyed it. In fact, I'm eagerly waiting for the next one. The Malaysian team were always a ping away. Whenever somebody needed help, we were right there.
The test drive actually helps us to understand where we are and tested the product miles deeper than we expected. There were so many bugs reported, so many enhancement requests, and kudos to all the testers out there this weekend. You guys really rocked my weekend.